special guest today. Say yo-ho-ho to my dear friend, Captain Hook. What you been up to, my man?
Not much. Working out in the garden, wishing on stars, charging things on my card, walking through parks, eating lard.
Okay, yeah, I get the idea. Thanks a lot. You've been a great guest.
You're welcome.
There we are, in a place called East London, which is actually not east of London, but rather southeast. When I want person, then it's a very plenty and his food. Smalls?
It's the agents, yeah, the kitchen.
What happened, Smalls?
Hey, boy. Very bad.
Bad?
Very bad.
The hospital? Was it a shock?
Yeah, I'm not sure what was happening here. I tried to beat the wave, and it's wave 1, band 0.
Yeah, wave 1,
wave one band, band 0. As you can see.
So, I think the wind was very gusty and very difficult to land. And, dancing a lot of pain, so we walked to the Red Cross clinic. Would you like to stay in the queue or off?
Red Cross please.
Unfortunately, we've landed up here. Agent Dan is in trouble, ladies and gentlemen. He's severely hurt his foot. Anyway, unfortunately, he's opted to, he has to stick around for a operation. So Smalls and I are going to give him back his bags. He's going to fly back to Durban. Let's say, let's go and see him. Okay, Smalls, let's go. Say goodbye to our man on the ground.
You love the car.
Yeah. It's all Smalls' fault that Daniel got hurt.
How can it be my fault? How can it be?
Shame, man. It's not even funny, eh?
It's more than a wearable, yeah. So now I'm growing cold for what these arms used to hold. Falling away, falling away. Tearing my skin from bone to know you out on your own. I'll find a way. Oh, I'll find a way. Each time I find myself crawling back in your arms, yeah. But I don't mind. It's just what you do to me.
Just what you do to me.
Each time I find myself crawling back in your arms, yeah. But I don't mind. It's just what you do to me.
Just what you do to me.
Baba, siphindile futhi. Siphilise omunye unyaka futhi. Silethe umsebenzi wakho phambi kwabantu bakho futhi. Sicela ubuhambe nawe baba lo msebenzi futhi. Bazokhuluma baba, abanye bazojabula futhi. Abanye bazocriticize futhi. Kodwa sobanqoba nje bakwenzekile unyabodlilibe futhi. Coba sibalile baba. Sivula amehlo nezandla zethu sisebenze nemlomo yethu ikhuluma into ezirayi. Futhi konke amakwenzayo intando yakho. Shabala lezitha yehle inkemba yakho phezu kwawo futhi. One more thing baba, kwe ngibabonane engingababoni abangifisela ukube bafanele ukuhlupheka umoya nomphefumulo kasikhombisa phezu kwamakhanda abo. Abangifisela ukuhle bafanele umbuso wezulu neyibusiso kasikhombisa phezu kwamakhanda abo, ngoba bayikhohliwe imfihlo. Asicule ke manje tsotsi.